Bye bye, Tachung Station.
Welcome to Maya Adventure.
Alright, we are on our day 3 trip in Taiwan. We are still at Taichung City. Now we are heading out to look for snacks to bring during our day trip later to another city. Yeah. The local time now 6:30 morning and this is Sunday. So behind the Taroko Mall, there is this Tem Temper coffee roaster. Yeah. One of the famous coffee in Taichung. Okay, we found what we want to see, yeah? Carrefour, 24 hour. We like to buy some snacks, yeah? This is B1 floor at 6:30 morning. So pretty much all the shops are closed because they are open at 11, I guess, but lucky we have this auntie heading also to supermarket. Okay, even McD here is not open for 24 hour, yeah. Okay, welcome to Carrefour. The whole supermarket is like belonging to us only. Again, private supermarket. Yesterday was like private bus, now private supermarket.
Groceries or snack, I think in the
B2,
yes. B1 is the household electronic, like that,
lor. Okay, lor. The whole supermarket is only for the two of us. Let's go. Grab the basket. Okay. Private supermarket. Here we go. So acquire this biscuit and then dried mango. This one Taiwan one, yeah, Taiwanese dried mango, original from Taiwan. Dried mango and then biscuit, chocolate biscuit. All this is for our next journey in the bus as well as during cycling later. Right?
You want to go cycling again?
I think should be enough lah. Yeah, cycling again, no? Okay, now heading for our main breakfast.
They didn't give plastic bag, eh?
Yeah, they don't give free plastic bag. So I end up carrying like this, oh. Seller ma, mango. Okay, now 8 a.m. in the morning. We have check out from the hotel, yeah. Now we are heading to the bus stop to catch the bus going to where?
Sun Moon Lake.
Sun Moon Lake. I'm sorry. I have the luggage with me so that everything go much faster. Okay. See you later, guys. Hopefully we can catch the bus, yeah, to the Sun Moon Lake. Otherwise we have to wait for another 1 hour on the 10 a.m. bus. See you.
Bye bye, Taichung Station. Taichung Station in the Sunday morning, eh? Wah, very crowded. This one is the old Taichung Railway. Now is Taichung Station Railway Cultural Park. Walking to the bus stop going for Sun Moon Lake. That one is the station, Taichung Station. Then you cross the street,
turn left and then walk straight towards the Hotel Le Meridian. In front of me, there are many tour buses. I think they are staying at Le Meridien. After passing the Le Meridien, go straight and cross the street again and you will find the bus stop. This is the bus stop to Sun Moon Lake.
Sun Moon Lake Road, Taichung Station. Okay, this is the bus stop. Now it's 8:15, yeah. Supposed to be in 5 minutes. The bus will come. Now it's 8:20, but the bus haven't come. Now it's 8:22 and we are inside the bus. This one is 6670B.
Heading to Sun Moon Lake.
Yeah. But just now got the one bus is going to Sun Moon Lake as well, but they didn't stop. Maybe because nobody hailed. So you have to hail from far away. Now we are reaching the high speed Taichung station. Pick up some passenger. Have or not? Yeah? Okay, there are some passenger. Wow, quite a lot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Actually, passenger.
Okay.
8:45. Now we are leaving the high speed rail
station. Station heading to Sun Moon Lake.
Yoi.
Will there be any other stop in between? I mean, after this?
Not sure. For your information, if you sit on the first row, we have to use the seat belt.
Okay, we are leaving Taichung City, heading to Sun Moon Lake.
Enjoy the view. Thank you.
arrived at Sun Moon Lake ya. This is our bus just now. Okay.
That's the bus stop that we are just now alighting, and yeah, the journey approximately takes about 1 hour 40 minutes. Now we are heading to the hotel area, ya. Yeah? Sun Moon, everything Sun Moon. A lot of restaurant, and then as you can see, a lot of hotel as well. Yeah? If I'm not mistaken, we'll be here for the next 2 days, starting from today. Yeah? Okay, we have arrived, yeah? Timing out.
This accommodation actually is not a hotel, it's like a Airbnb or a homestay. So they don't have like the actual receptionist, but the lady here is helping me a lot. Although there is no elevator in the accommodation, they will help you to bring your luggage, and they can keep your luggage before the check-in time, and she speaks perfect English. And they show you around the area, which is very close to the attraction in Sousse Pier. She also gave me the bicycle rental coupon, but we didn't use in the end because the bicycle are sold out, and the accommodation is just beside the 7-Eleven, which is very convenient. Okay, I think that's all about our journey from Taichung to Sun Moon Lake and a little bit of our accommodation. I will show you the room tour of our accommodation later in the next video. I hope you find this video useful, and don't forget to subscribe and like the video. See you.